Welcome to Match Pack, your guide to all the facts and figures ahead of the next round of Premier League fixtures. The battle to beat the drop is hotting up, with Watford frustrating Newcastle last time out. They're one place and one point above their next opponents, Norwich, who are believing again after their win over Everton. For just the fifth time this term, Wolves scored more than one goal in a Premier League game. Can they follow their three against Southampton with more at Brentford? First, though, to Stamford Bridge. Antonio Conte spent two seasons as Chelsea boss, but how will he fare in the away?
Burnley, bottom with 11 points. One ahead of them is Eddie Howe's Newcastle, and it's now Norwich who are 18th, the highest they've been all season. It's the Canaries who play first in Match Week 23. Their trip to Vicarage Road could have a huge bearing on the relegation battle. Everton might be nervously looking over their shoulder. They face Villa, Man United host West Ham, and Man City travel to St Mary's. And there are four more games on Sunday, including a London derby that's never short of a story. Chelsea might be recalibrating their expectations for the season. Just securing a top four spot has become the focus. Though that's in Tottenham's eye line now too. They're 8 points off their rivals, but with four games in hand, this race is far from run. History favours Chelsea. They've taken more Premier League points off Spurs than any other opponent. Mind you, Antonio Conte has already witnessed Tottenham win at Stamford Bridge before. From Olivia Bazzaglo and me, Chris Wise, it's goodbye.